We are broadcasting live from Hardslock Stadium in Miami, home of the Kraken. It's a city known for its palm trees, lovely pastel colors, and where adult diapers outsell infant diapers 10 to 1.
I love adult diapers. They make going to the movies so much more fun.
Why do you think they call it Miami? Old people move and retire here so they can start practicing for hell.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Hexon Oilers take on the Miami Krakens. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's MFL Game Day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down greased street poles and eating all-you-can-eat portion buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle. And it's first and 10. Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
For a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, man, the defense brought a sack once today. Hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
One-time? time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
He refuses to go. And that is called for a first down. And it's first and 10. The defensive player. Oh, man. Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, Hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First and 4. Man, this guy just blew up and he's on fire. I'm not talking about one of those. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded.
What is this? What is this? Oh, shit.
This is a first and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown!
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and 10. The quarterback passes the ball and a rebound, and that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down and long. Catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains and scored, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. Catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's 1st and 10.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a 1st down.
I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of 1. And it's 1st and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First down and 1. Second and 3. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's 1st and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grim, but it keeps coming back to him.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
For a 1st down to keep the drive alive. And it's 1st and 10.
Air ball! Hey, did we start letting ghosts into the NFL, Grim?
No, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second down and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Third down and 6. And it's 1st and 10. Oh, and that's when what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through. Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10.
Welcome to the Roid Rage. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take a double Roid burger, large Roid fries, and a big Roid dome.
Anything else?
Yeah, I'm just gonna rip your head off and get out of here. That's about it.
He scores!
How have they not killed him yet? He's wearing a new mink coat, for God's sake.
He's 7 layers of smarmy, Grin.
They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Bricks, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Second down in a very lot. And he just got run over by a freight train. Now it's just a race for the loose ball. Down and, well, good luck.
Hot one.
I don't know if he even had a target on that throw. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Oh, what a brutal hit! Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Second down and 5. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. For a first down. And it's first and 10. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. Second down in a very lot. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Gonna go to a striptease show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine. That's a 6-yard gain. Third down and three. Scrambler. And it's first and ten. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and six. Second down and long. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brain Cram when the ball didn't fall down.
And here comes the extra point attempt. straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine. 4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Third down and five. He grabs it and picks up four on that reception. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, that was a big hit. And Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down and a lot. Defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Third down and three. For the first down. And it's first and ten. You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
Second down in a very lot. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, guys, that's supposed to be in Parson, but this ref is so dirty, he should be where he's most at home, buried in the dirt. Second down, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. just got crushed. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. How do you like your defense is cooked? The ball carrier is saying, well done.
Bang, baby, bang.
Well, that's the end of his day. Looks like he had a bad case of the worms. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and five. First and ten. And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. Oh, what a brutal hit. And that'll be second down and four. Running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and ten. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Second down and 10. Roid Rage. How do you like your brain? Scrambled or fried? Oh, big catch. Big run. Big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for brain. Ramming a ball and didn't fall down.
They're going for 2 points. The defense comes up big, stopping the 2-point attempt. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and two. Four. run for a first down. And it's first and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5.
The chains moving. That was beautiful.
First and 8 to go. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Okay, nice and easy, like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, with the brutal hit. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Just one. Just in some better yards. Time.
Second down and more than the QB would like. 2 minutes left in the game, and we'll be right back after I top off my drink.
What did I do with that?
Second down and long. The quarterback just had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
Hey, that defender just got cut.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoes. The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have 1 left. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's 1st and 10. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
First down and 1. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Man, he's dancing like a zonked out jam band enthusiast.
Oh, that's how he spent his entire offseason.
there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The kicker's gonna have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. And it's first and ten. It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And he held on to that one for a first down. The Kraken deliver the victory to their home team fans. There's going to be one heck of a party on the South Beach Canals tonight. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I know the wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...